bad news. Your friend can't have the locker, Jamie.
What?
Because somebody offered me $5,000 for it. I don't want to do it. The school wants me to do it.
Hey, I understand. They're businessmen.
But they said if your friend has $5,000, we'll give it to her.
Well, that's a lot of money. But if that's the way it's gonna be, then that's the way it's gotta be.
What was this all about?
Remember I was talking to you about Elaine getting the locker next to mine?
Yeah, I remember. You thought it was a bad idea because you guys always fight a lot.
Yeah.
And you were having second thoughts because it was too late.
Exactly.
I know. I was just messing with you.
Anyway, that's what she's been talking about, period.
$5,000? She doesn't have $5,000.
Of course she doesn't have $5,000.
Yes. So she can't get the locker.
Can't get it!
So she doesn't move in?
No moving in. It's all part of a divine plan. Now all I just have to do is tell her.